So that's the view of the mountains. It's quarter to 11 in the morning. We just came down from Tilichu Lake. So if you want to do the Tilichu Lake in December, it's a good idea to start early, so you can get back before it gets really cloudy and like this. It's really windy up there now, so you don't want to be, you don't want to froze yourself to death on the top. So it's 12th of December. The trail is very clear. You can do Annapurna Circuit and side trails like this, Tilichu Lake or Ice Lake, without any problem if you are lucky with the weather. But bring all the things you need, gears like crampons and snow jacket and stuff like that, because it can change anytime. As you can see, the clouds are building up.